Let the race to retire begin.
Way, 12 people. I'm gonna say I'm watching time.
All complete, we're ready.
I'm actually gonna call it one.
Yeah, Diablo's hosting, so Momi will lost connection at the same time. Nearest 14 players on the one circuit I can talk to. Nearest 14.
Alright. Yeah, you can send him when to bolt.
Yeah. Kiss the Apex cannot bolt until everyone is in position, and he cannot speed up at all through Parabolica.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Yeah, that's the only disadvantage of this.
And let my tires look pretty good anyway.
I'm saying that, I fell asleep with my headset on last night and snapped a piece, so I decided to slip up. But in the process, I kind of glued a bit of hair.
Right, so, the biggest change is TLE's got to move all the way up and Momiel's got to go all the way back. And Diablo's got to come all the way back as well.
That was shit anyway, so.
Yeah, I'm just making some changes to my setup.
Fuck, that's a super glue in my heat. Master sections, or was it me?
Fire her up.
You and no more.
Working on the network this weekend. I'm trying to get the shop they're working on this.
I would say Apex corner all on this one. Where Vettel just slows down right before the line and bumps everyone up and they just start to pull to it.
Alright, everyone, just slide into your position.
That's what Vettel
is going to let go.
And yet they were still in the first corner. Oh, sorry, hang on.
You're
I didn't see you there. Sorry, you take that back. Right, I didn't actually see you on the inside for some reason. I didn't have any arrows shown, even though I had a feeling you were pretty close. Something. Just probably remember I can get another 2 laps out of the options. Give me a bit of breathing space, I don't know.
You're coming up to one of the Mercedes cars.
This game would be so much better if there was a proper formation lapping. Yeah, I know.
Great move.
I'm guessing the HRT didn't get a great start. One was in the gravel, one down. Behind me, there's a massive battle down on the front. Mighty scrap at the front. It's a 5-way battle at the moment.
Okay, you're in his dirty okay, air. You've got some front end grip.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Oh, that was a bit tight. I saw that. Oh, I saw that.
You've moved up to 7th.
I'm at 8. Sorry, that's one. The contact on you. I take Rob on the inside down into Scarlet. It was so risky with 3 of us. Well, I had to back out of that massive race.
I
put Rob straight on that.
Oh, you thought he was going to get the ARS.
Oh, we've all got the ARS. Cheers, Rob.
Oh my god, what a battle you got, Rats.
Matching race pace, good job. Good pace, keep pushing.
I can remember I can take Rob on the straight, sir. Oh, just spun out, Rob's out.
You're faster in sector 2 and in the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass.
Crashed out. No idea what happened there. I think he might have just got the DRS open too early. No, not the DRS. There's my one move.
We need to get some heat into them. Brake hard in the next few corners.
I'm in just the apex. How? No one. Oh, that's just... missing a corner on the track, basically. Cheers. Oh. Yeah, thanks. Good one at that. Cheers. Oh, how on earth are you getting such a good drive out of parabola for doing that?
He's good at turn one, right?
Yep.
Perfect. don't forget, pit in this lap.
We got lots of slime with these tyres. Hamilton's fan board here. Oh, I'm going to lead for a couple of laps.
Go.
Now to their first stint on Rich.
Mix 3, turn up the engine. We've got a good chance of taking this guy.
Grab on and roll it, and I've lost the front wing, my race is over.
There's a Sauber ahead of you, one of the Saubers. Go, go now.
Whoa! Oh, I'm not doing that again. I should be in third.
Coming up behind one of the Saubers.
Wow, I'm sticking to the line through there, sir.
The guy behind has had a set of prime tyres fitted to the car, sure. Going for a longer stint by the looks of it. Left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be
come
soon.
Come on, 3 laps to catch him. Laps, 6.5 seconds. You used horrible tyres, very appealing on the stage. Oh, no.
This is the last lap. If we take this guy, we gain some points. up for second place.
Come on, has anyone in front of me got any penalties?
That's ridiculous.